Hello, friends. In a previous video, I shared with you a research article that claimed that natural selection is cognitive selection, arguing that cells exhibit meaning and purpose contrary to Darwinian evolution theories. So this article questions and challenges the traditional Darwinian evolution by proposing that living cells exhibit cognition, meaning, and purpose, which drive evolution. This is a very revolutionary article, which contrasts with the Darwinian view that evolution is primarily driven by random mutations and natural selection. So for many years, I have suggested that the evolution of species is guided by consciousness. And the article that I previously mentioned aligns with the notion that there is more to evolution than just random mutations and natural selection. I've argued for many years that consciousness plays a fundamental role in guiding evolution, suggesting that what appears as random mutations might actually be unpredictable and therefore a creative process influenced by consciousness. So I'm very glad to see that these views that I've had for many years resonates with the article's suggestion that cells exhibit cognitive functions, implying a purposeful aspect to evolution. So the idea that consciousness guides evolution and that cognitive selection is important in evolution actually challenges the prevailing Darwinian view by introducing consciousness and cognition as a driving force in evolution. So this view also suggests that consciousness is not the byproduct of evolution, but could be a guiding force that influences evolutionary processes. Furthermore, the concept that evolution, that consciousness might have preceded life is now becoming slowly part of mainstream conversation. The idea that consciousness is a fundamental aspect of the universe, or actually the most fundamental aspect of the universe, influencing the development and evolution of life. Consciousness is central to the process of evolution, suggesting a more integrated and holistic understanding of how life evolves. So finally, I think the whole idea of consciousness and epigenetic modulation playing a role in evolution is becoming slowly accepted. Epigenetics refers to changes in gene expression that do not involve alterations to the underlying DNA sequences, but are instead influenced by mechanisms such as DNA methylation, histone modification, and non-coding RNA activity. These changes can be heritable and influence evolutionary processes in several ways. First, there's heritable variation and phenotypic plasticity. So epigenetic modulations can lead to heritable phenotype changes that provide a source of variation upon which natural selection can act. This is particularly important in environments where genetic variation is limited. Epigenetic changes can enhance phenotypic plasticity, allowing organisms to adapt more rapidly to environmental changes. For example, in plants, DNA methylation changes have been shown to result in heritable variation in traits important for survival under stress conditions such as drought tolerance and nutrient plasticity. Also, epigenetic mechanisms can facilitate rapid adaptation to so-called environmental changes, potentially leading to evolutionary changes over shorter time scales than would be possible through genetic mutations alone. This is because epigenetic changes can occur quickly in response to environmental stimuli and can be passed to subsequent generations, passed on to subsequent generations, thus contributing to the evolutionary potential of populations. Also, epigenetic modulation plays a crucial role in regulating gene expression and can influence the development and adaptability of organisms. This regulation can be crucial to the survival and evolution of species, as it allows organisms to respond to environmental pressures without altering their genetic code. For instance, epigenetic changes have been implicated in the evolution of human traits by providing a mechanism to control gene expression in response to environmental pressures, thus contributing to the adaptability and survival of humans in diverse environments. Some epigenetic changes can be transmitted across generations, allowing acquired traits to be inherited. This transgenerational inheritance can contribute to evolutionary processes by allowing organisms to pass on adaptations to their offsprings, potentially leading to the emergence of new species or the divergence of populations. So, bravo to all the new research indicating how consciousness guides the evolution of species. I hope this is helpful.